I really want her to choose. If I wouldn't say no if she wants to study art, but at the same time, it depends again on because if she studies art, she has to make it by herself, right? I won't be helping her. I need her to get help maybe elsewhere, because I don't want to be that father who's going to need to find the art or something happens to me. She won't be successful anyway. And at the same time, I want her to look beyond art and see whatever that's out there that she can study. If maybe art can be her hobby for now, it's okay. But I'll support her in whatever decision. But if I'll choose, I'll probably choose for her to study something else. As an artist, I've seen the ups and downs and the stress in art, because believe it or not, art is not just drawing and stuff. It's a gift and a curse. It's emotional, it's a mental state. It needs you to be prepared in all ways.